5 recent updates about COVID-19 vaccine boosters. In the past week, several things have been happening around the world about COVID-19 vaccines. Here, we feature 5 of the most recent happenings on COVID-19 boosters in the US. The first is the figures for vaccination in the country. According to the US CDC, 253.1 million people have already received at least one of any COVID vaccines. That's 76.2% of the total US population as of February 22. There are already 215 million Americans fully vaccinated against COVID-19, or 64.8% of the total US population. Booster shots are quite slow, with only 93.2 million recipients. The second is the number of eligible people who receive a booster dose. As of February 17, almost 55% of white people, 44% of black people, and 39% of Hispanic or Latino people eligible have already received a booster, according to Becker's. There's still a huge gap between whites and Hispanics or Latinos, and this must be addressed to protect more people against COVID-19. Besides that, closing the gap shrinks down the coverage of the virus, which can limit its circulation in communities. This also helps cut the virus's ability to mutate into something scary. The third update that may be the biggest is the ongoing review by the US FDA. Since new cases are starting to decline, the agency is considering the fourth dose or the second booster as an annual shot. But the FDA is focusing first on authorizing it for the general population. Right now, it is only recommended to people with weakened immune systems, particularly those who didn't respond well to previous doses. Daily Mail reported that regulators are weighing if the fourth shot will be the start of the yearly COVID-19 vaccination. If everything goes well, people will no longer have to get multiple vaccine doses in a year. Just one dose, like the flu shot. Of course, other specifics need to be confirmed, such as the timing of the annual shot and its requirements. Would you need the original series and an initial booster to become qualified for the yearly dose? The fourth is the effectiveness of mRNA COVID boosters against hospitalization. Based on the February 11 report by the CDC, the effectiveness of boosters peaked at 91% after the third dose. Then, it dropped to 78% 4 months after the third shot was given. Health officials still consider that strong even against Omicron. The fifth is the study published in Nature Medicine. It showed the 3 doses of Moderna's vaccine could yield up to 99% protection versus Omicron and Delta-related hospitalization. How many booster shots against COVID-19 have you received? Are you in favor of the annual vaccine dose? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.